I was the executive director of community relations, communications for Jefferson County Public Schools, Colorado's largest public school system. One of 17 high schools in the district was Columbine High School, a very affluent high school, very high achieving, academically and athletically gifted school. It was the school where most would say a tragedy that we experienced on April 20th, 1999 would not have hit, but it did, and we had to respond to it. And we had two students that, for a variety of reasons, decided to attack the school and left 12 of their classmates dead and a teacher dead. But within that, my responsibility was the crisis response team leader to help the school recover, rebound from that, in addition to sharing massive information across the world. I often have told people when I do training now, if I had the abilities of communicating to parents in the fashion that we do today through the technology like Blackboard Connect, we would have been so far more advanced and would not have had to struggle as much in terms of sharing information, because we were still in the old days of putting out daily fact sheets, emails, and hard copies. And, you know, today we communicate so differently, and people are absorbing that information in so many different ways.